PUBG Mobile version 1.4 Traverse will go live on May 11th. The new version will introduce many new game modes, items, and even more interesting content. Let's see what's in store. Our old friend Godzilla will be making a comeback to PUBG Mobile. Aligned with Godzilla vs. Kong hitting theaters, PUBG Mobile has partnered with Godzilla vs. Kong to create Titan Strikes gameplay, which will go live in version 1.4. In Titan Strikes, players will have the opportunity to interact with various Titans up close. The Titans will appear in different locations and at different times to meet with players. Godzilla will appear in Arendelle between May 11th and June 8th. Kong will appear in Sandhook between May 15th and June 8th. Mechagodzilla will appear in Livid between May 20th and June 8th. Players must take care when observing a Titan closely. You might be crushed into a crate if you're not careful. Titans drop energy crystals. The energy crystals dropped by different Titans have different functions to give you an edge in combat. What's more, there are Apex cybernetics facilities and monster settlements waiting to be explored. Don't miss out on the new Titan Strikes gameplay and the opportunity to interact with Titans in close quarters. Moreover, the new arena map will be available on June 1st. Hangar excitement at every corner, action at every turn. Get up close and personal or hang back. But whatever you do, you won't survive without fast reactions and seamless cooperation from your teammates. The new challenging map supports Team Deathmatch, Arena Training, and Team Gun Game, satisfying even the most demanding players. In addition to new gameplay, the new OTS mode will make its debut in version 1.4.0. Tap the stable aiming button to begin aiming, allowing players to quickly switch stances without using a scope. The new OTS mode provides players with a stable stance for targeting enemies, making it easier to give them a one-way ticket to their next match. At the same time, the new Coupe RB vehicle will be coming online. It's a sports car that can only carry the driver and one passenger. This is one of the fastest vehicles in PUBG Mobile with a maximum speed of more than 150 kilometers an hour, taking players to all corners of the map in a blink of an eye. Players can experience the lightning-fast Coupe RB in Arendelle, Miramar, Sanhok, and Livid. In this update, the MK12, M1014, and FAMAS have been added to training grounds and cheer park. With the addition of these three powerful weapons, players can practice with them and quickly master them. There are even more mystery modes waiting to be uncovered. These modes will provide players with new and breathtaking gaming experiences. Let's just keep it mythical now. Follow the official PUBG Mobile social media to stay up to date with the latest PUBG Mobile news and content.